It's 2:45, 18th December, 18th January. Oh God. And 2016, and I'm with my wife, Mrs. Nehal Raj Mehta.
Love is not proud. Love does not boast. Love, after all, matters the most.
It's a fun relationship. I'm not scared. I can cry in front of him without thinking about anything. Yeah, I think when I cry in front of my parents, because I don't want to hurt them. But with Raj, I know he can handle me.
Love is a river that flows through, and love never fails you.
I know that I'm nervous right now, but if I see him, I'm gonna be fine. I'm gonna be myself. I'm gonna be like, dude, I'm gonna look better than you.
Love will not cease at the end of time, and love will protect. Love always hopes, and love still believes when you don't.
Every time we met, every time we fought, every time we loved each other, there was something new, there was something more to look forward to from her, and which always kept our relationship going forward.
When my heart won't make a sound, when I can't turn back around, when the sky is falling down, nothing is greater than this, greater than this.
It was different when I put the sindoor on her forehead, and the moment I had tied the Mangalsutra, I mean, I felt different. I felt more responsible. I felt more connected. I really want to live that moment forever with her.
Love is the river that flows through. Love is the arms that are holding you. And love is a place you will fly to. Love never fails you.
The worst moment was when my dad cried. I've never seen him cry, and he cried bitterly. So I'm still their son, and I'm always gonna be their son.
I'm just looking forward to this journey, which is, I know, not lasting for this lifetime, but for next 7 lifetimes.